Hi everybody, I welcome you all to this session on SAP HRM creating company code. Let me clarify at the beginning that creating company code is not the responsibility of the HCM consultant, rather it is the responsibility of the FICO consultant. But however, we must need certain knowledge on how to create company code. So I will take you to the server and I will tell you how to create the company code. So already I have logged in. Okay, in the last sessions I have shown you all these things. Okay, so there are creating company code actually. So this is the role of FICO consultant. So how to create it? Okay, so there are certain codes, two way we can create this. Okay, like we can create SM30. Okay, SM30, we can directly go to the table. Okay, we can go back. Okay, or we can go to, like we can write here SPRO. okay, this is the table actually where we can create it. Okay, understood. This is SPRO table. So in the SPRO table we have to go for SAP reference IMG. What is the meaning of IMG? Means implementation guide. I clicked on this. Okay, so we can see this, what are the things that you can get it here, enterprise structure, and you will find also like personal area, personal sub area, all these things you can get it. Okay, so in under enterprise I will click on this enterprise structures. We can see there are definitions. Okay, there are definitions. So actually these are the SAP module. FA means FICO module, controlling, logistic, general, sales and distribution, material management, logistic and logistics executions, plant maintenance, human resource management, we are pursuing this one. Okay, so, but as this creating company code is the responsibility of the FICO consultant, it will come under financial accounting. Okay, we can see this. Okay, edit. There are some of the options, define company, define control area, but we have to work here. The edit, copy, delete, say company code. So there is, this is the execution button, we have to click here. Okay, so we can see, so this is the screen that has popped up, we can click on here. Okay, so this is the thing. Sometimes you are likely to face some of the problems here, like if you are using a multi-login service. Okay, that means same user ID is used by maybe FICO consultant, maybe like HCM consultant, maybe SD consultant. Okay, and they are working on the same page, you are likely to get some of the problems. So this new entries will not appear. For that, what you have to do, okay, you have to create a new session. Okay, you have to write here like SM12. Okay, you have to write here SM12. What you will get, you have to erase this, all these things. Okay, list you can get, so nothing. So what you have to do, because I am using this alone, so if it is so many users are using, you have to select all. Simple, you have to select all, you can say select all and delete, you have to do. Okay, but this is not the problem that is happening here. Okay, there is no issue for that. Okay, so here new entries are up, that new entries is opening, we'll write here. So what I can do, so I can write my company name. Like suppose take for example, so it has to be 4 digits. Suppose I will write like SA. Okay, So it's a Unicode SA99. Okay, take for example SA99. I am creating a code. Okay, I am creating code SA99. So name of the company. Suppose I have to write a I have to see this can be alphanumeric, this can be alphabetic only. Okay, this can be also numeric only. But thing is that when we are creating this code, so we have to refer to the BBB document. Okay, because that is the code that is suggested by the clients. Okay, so this has to be approved by the client. What code they are looking for? So you have to write here name of the company. Suppose you can write the name of the company is, suppose take for example Sahu and Sahu Enterprises. Okay, so this is the thing. So I can write this, what is the city? I can write the city is Bhubaneswar. Okay, sorry, Bhubaneswar. I can write here country is IN. Okay, India. Okay, currency is INR. Okay, then I can go about this. What is the language? English. English is the language. Okay, then we can go for save. Okay, so then what we can go for. Okay, so we may fill up all these things, but minimum requirement we have to go for the country like IN, India. What is the regions? I am looking for a regions that is called Odisha. Odisha stands for 18. India, country India 18. Okay, then what we have to go for, I can go for continue. Okay, so you see this is a company, so TR number generated. This is called TR number, transaction record number, that is generated. Okay, so short descriptions I have, because I have created earlier, therefore it is written as create of company or creation of company generated. Creation of company code or create. Okay, as create of company code it is. So then we can click here. Okay, so we'll see. So it is created. Okay, company code is created. Company has been created. See, this is, you can edit this. This is editable. You can edit this, but once this is created, this cannot be edited. Okay, this is disabled. Okay, so this is how actually. So we have talked up also that TR number that is required for even if data migrations. Okay, we can call it a file name. We can call it a file name. So once this is created, you can see here data was saved. That means we have saved it. Okay, so company name can be edited, but the code that is created, that cannot be edited. We can create another code, but that cannot be edited. Okay, so this is how actually company code is created. So this is for today. This is for today. We will have another session.